had started JobsForHer with 20 brave companies on our portal who stood up with us and said they will hire women who are returning back to work. And today we have 4,000 plus companies on the portal.
Our workforce should reflect what our consumer base looks like as well. Now, where does this start? I think this starts at the top. The tone at the top has to be correct. It cannot be just a tick mark there saying, oh, I've recruited so many people or I've considered so many people.
How is it that we are helping people get to the next level? I think, again, that's something that we probably don't do enough of. There's lots of training done, but is this training kind of structured for individual needs, or is it training that we put, you know, 50 people, 80 people in the room without really thinking through what is it that individuals need?